Oh, you did?
Alright, cool.
Maybe one day.
I bring you darkness. It wants to embrace you, shut your eyes, and never open them again.
You want to hear it?
Downtown somewhere. It's not too far. Get extra rainbow sprinkles for me. Ugh. I don't think I need
for what?
She was talking about an ice cream place. Damn, you just beating the dude with a hammer?
No.
And I know you weren't expecting my black blade.
Is that a guy too?
Nah, I think that's just a... Over it. Circle to do it faster.
I'm trying.
I wonder if they got a sherbet.
What?
I forgot those were in here.
There's no answer about this.
He called you a murderer.
Exactly.
shine. You let him live love on you.
Sure.
We need to get back. The city needs us. Middle Earth needs us. Minas Ithil is merely the first casualty in a long campaign.
No, Sherbert.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh, okay. I thought you can get all that. Nice. I thought you can get all that on it. In like one cup or something like that. One day you're just gonna have to make an admission. I mean, I'll let you know when I go. I'll get exactly what you said right here. I hope the sprinkles don't work. DM me that flat exact flavor. got you, non-toxic. I will. Parkour. A worm? It's just like, what was that?
Everybody going off this ledge.
Exactly. Toodaloo. I feel like their winter flavors had something to do with berries.
Berries?
Berries. Probably got lavender ice cream. One more to go. Just for existing.
Yeah!
Fall damage.
Yeah, oh, damn. It's really rough.
But
on
I
my
was
knees. Yeah. Oh, God. Completely missed. Thought I was going to grab onto the thing. No, I'm just going.
Potato.
Cool. A bar?
Francis advances and sings with thee. Wherever the strife, the singer is there. He slaughters and slays with such merry fare. I sing this song with all my breath. Take heed, for visit a moon ends with your death.
I don't want to kill him. Just trying to make a living. Was that Nax?
Ready.
Guitar.
Oh god, he looked like he countered you for a second. Oh, that's a... Man, Tassa can't believe it. That orc jamming?
Woo!
Sometimes you see hanging meats, hanging sacks of meat. Mm-hmm. If you shoot those, it'll summon those beasts. You can also shoot down the beehives. There's also spider nests on the side of some buildings too. So you can always use those if that's someone's weakness. Yeah, why would a orc be a bard?
Yeah! Fuck it! I'm going over here!
Unless we gotta see an orc dance. An orc gypsy. Not in this world. Ooh. That's a rare one.
Ooh, goody.
There's also sets in this game.
Nice. Ooh. Dang.
Fucking Golem Boy launched it there.
Surely they wouldn't object if I kept a bit here or there for myself.
I already put it on.
I like it so much, I just want you to do it again. There's what? I don't know, what is there, Nantasic? Whatever do you mean?
Come on up here, you crazy bastard. I'm ready. Oh, wrong guy.
I don't even remember. I just let the words come out. I don't even be thinking about what I say.
Brandy.
I know.
Brandy. He regained health?
Man, I thought you were gone a little too long. He had some grog.
Your suffering will be sweet delight.
Gobble.
Oh, really?
This is not how it's supposed to be. Next time, you will be mine.
Shoot his ass.
I don't have any regrets.
Try to run.
Yeah.
Oh, level 5.
Potato. Cheap for shooting me. Damn.
Oh, yeah. That elven agility.
Why is there no banister in the first place? Anybody could just fell over there.
Yeah. Nothing. Gust of wind?
Okay. A gentle one. I'm gonna guess. Someone's walking past a little too fast.
Is that who I'm looking for?
No. I think he'll be yellow.
Oh, he's outside.
Oh, what leader is out there chain training with the troops?
Yeah, I don't even need to know his weakness. I'm just pulling up on him.
Hey, level 3. What are you gonna do? Resist? Look at that here. Hang with the damn. It's kind of your guys.
Before we get into that. Guys, it's literally right behind. Before me this heat here falls,
you can do nothing. They're just listening. I like your speech.
Yeah. Like the cut of his jaw.
Who knew an orc knew so many words?
Filthy orc.
Filthy orc. Hey, level up.
Actually need those. It's pretty useful. That is gonna be a shit cloak. Yeah, it is.
Look at all the things.
Pilgrim, guide my hand. Damn, I didn't even have to try.
Easy?
Poor guy.
Terrified of undead, he would hate Heinz Little Gone. So would anybody.
Yeah.
Nobody wants to fight that.
That's what you need. You can take care of him.
Yeah.
You're a fool.
Kill a lot of you guys already.
Venus Ethel will fall. You will die. And soon we will march upon all of Gondor.
Oh yeah, so if you do those, I guess you get skill points for it.
What, for a waypoint?
No, for
the orange guys?
Nah, like go back to your map. You see that glass looking thing? Or spider looking thing? If you complete that, you get a skill point.
Well.
Collect.
Collect something in the shield.
Maybe you gotta do all three of them? I don't know.
Yeah.
critical.
Sense danger.
You sure about that?
Again, or I'll chop your legs off and watch you paint the ground red.
Mm. You want to hear that?
Delicious pain.
Oh god, he just teleported.
Huh. I didn't mean to.
The spiders are pleased with your death. Yes, yes, so pleased.
Oh no, Sean, he's gonna level up on you.
Events happen all the time in this game. After you like kill a captain or do like a little quest, that's what that bar is over some people. Usually like their activity concludes in like three turns. New captains can come in, some can be killed by others. But I think they explain it more once you get into the chapter 2.
Just trying to kill a couple more captains and then I'll progress the story. I don't want to leave this place with infested captains. I don't want to raise the alarm. Look at me, everybody! Sorry about that. It's like, well, it's quite all right.
Wait a minute. It's gonna be something. Just standing there minding your own business and then the greatest orc killer just bumps into you.
I didn't see it.
No one's gonna believe me.
You're gonna let it ruin my day.
Hey, did you know I saw that orc killer? Huh. Yeah. That burner's gay.
Really?
Fuck that brick. Thank you, non-toxic. Akbar the Impaler.
Stinking cop! It's me! Snatch her, quick! Help me! Catch me! Just try me! Hey! I knew I couldn't catch all you cowardly men, but if I get you for my trouble, that's worth all the running about.
Thanks.
You?
With these axes, I paint in blood, I
are scalped in gore, and you will be a savage masterpiece.
Ooh.
Nosco.
Enraged by Frost? What am I supposed to do? Time bomb?
Look like mashing me.
No!
Excuse me, guys. Carry on. Creature.
Where are you going? Nope.
Through the floor. A worm? Instantly, so. Something I did, like, after I beat the story mode, I went back and took over.
Okay, so I can't come back.
Yeah. You'll be able to go back everywhere in this game at any time, honestly. Once you hit Chapter 2, the game pretty much just opens up 100% after that.
Okay. I was trying to figure out whether or not I had to clear the whole place before I left.
No, you'll be back. Stories on top of stories. Quest on top of questies.
Shit, I'm the best.
So depending on how you do in this, depends on your reward. If you get gold, you get a skill point.
If anywhere in Mordor is safe from Sauron, it is barrows like these. Reminders that even the Dark Lord's reach extends only so far.
Oh. said enter Wraith mode.
Because I'm here right now. Now the water's in the fridge.
You better drink the condensation in the air. Here's it.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Saying he's trying to dehydrate old Meister. He's trying to cancel me.
Summon rage.
So do them together.
Mm-hmm.
Where is it? Or is that the blue bar that's over there?
Oh, it's the blue bar. I thought it was the light beige.
Yeah.
I'll be pissed about this.
Yeah.
I took it right off his fucking finger. Exactly, with my ring this whole time.
He's a good, didn't it?
All he had to do was believe.
Oh god, just gonna crack him.
Get off me, move. You also unlocked another down at the bottom, a little node next to the hand.
Where?
Oh. This?
Yeah. That wasn't opened earlier.
Oh, what, this one?
Do it. Buy it with all your might.
But we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there, she.
Can I go through it or I gotta go back up? I gotta find out. Isn't this one I just did?
Yeah.
How's it going?
So I held.
Hello
Hey, non-toxic, can you see who put, when I slapped down a sticker, can you see that in the chat?
We should investigate the Great Hall
and secure the Palantir.
I can see every time when someone does a sticker. No, that's fine that it says on the screen.
I know you hear that. I feel
that. Cannon pot fire?
We're gonna be cannon potter.
Mm-hmm. hardest part or brutal difficulty was so fucking annoying. Can only get hit once. Shit's exploding.
Oh. Oh, I'm just trying to leave. At least I'm not on fire. Yes, I am.
Yeah, a little bit. Just like new. Pop his fucking head off.
For the what? No, Duke, huh? I'm gonna go and mount the siege beast.
Mount that siege beast.
No, I'm not leaving the area. I'm gonna mount the siege beast. Hello, my son. Unleash your soul to me.
Let's see what this thing can do. Here they come.
There's nothing we can do about it.
Another siege beast is in range. Destroy it.
Yes, Chef. Turn to dust?
Mm-hmm. Oh, you just get to move for free? Nice.
Yeah. So elegant. Come on. I gotta shoot this thing.
Yeah, shoot him in the ass. That's right. Dominate.
Release your soul to me.
Release your soul to me. Fire upon your own people.
His hordes are endless. Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
Palantir sounds like something an alchemist would use. Not a blacksmith.
Yeah.
Mariaga. What about the other guys?
Should have stayed protected.
With a salvage we can, then leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The seeing stone gives you sight of your enemy. Use it. It is too dangerous. The Palantir is poison to men. None can withstand its influence. I can.
Men before you have been the same.
Not wrong. I will fail as they have failed.
Can you use the Sing Stone? Yes! Yes, yes!
I take it, please save us.
It technically wasn't an elf, I just said I'd survive.
What did you say?
I'm like, technically, she's like, she will hold you to your oath. I'm like, well, technically I didn't make an oath, I just said I'd survive.
I didn't say I'm gonna use it for you.
Trust in her. Until then, we should return to Shelob.
Shelob.
To go to Shelob, I think go back to the entrance
here.
Yeah, what's that blue arrow?
Fast travel.
That's just a fast travel. Hold LT. There you go. And then she's an exclamation mark.
Like a fast travel.
Knife in the dark. flowers here too.
Level 125.
No, that's the strong coat.
Not yet. First thing I'm doing. Purify and exorcise the demons. Remember me, kindergarten.
I do remember you. I thought we were best friends.
Who gave you that idea? Submit to my will.
Bend reality to my will.
Ouch. No more.
Who could live there? The brander?
Well,
at least you got your mic bar full.
Here you are.
Hey, come here. Ooh.
Come here.
Oh, God.
I meant the other bar, the execution bar.
I got that, too.
Remember, look at all those arrows in them.
Yeah.
That one on the top room, all the way to the right. Alright, I'll finish.
people on the ground? Oh, decreases the time it takes. Yeah, I don't know. What else does it do since you? It's all.
Yes.
Why don't you get up?
Nice cut.
He just woke up. Now he's got to tell us all about his dream.
Fight.
It's up to you. You can either rescue the guy he's trying to kill so you can use him to fight him, let him kill the dude he's trying to kill, or kill them both. It's really up to you.
Oh,
flying eagle.
Sorry, went for the wrong guy.
Don't forget to do about the slam.
Whatever.
I should have let go of Crooked Doom. I was dying. I couldn't be reunited.
Far. Doing all that.
What did you say?
I said he's really far. I ain't doing all that. Kill his uncle.
Yeah.
Oh, well,
sounds really rough on the ankles.
Who's calling for the mighty Oni-chan?
Let me see your soul!
Hydrate again. Keep my stream strong and clear. I know what I said.
He's up on the wall. I am your doom.
If they're stunned like that and you press R, T, and X, yeah, kill them. Do like the whole kill animation.
Dicks!
Mini dicks.
Oh, God! There's no one else again.
Run away from that. Alrighty, non-toxic. The stream is about to wrap up in like 15 minutes anyway, so I appreciate you coming. I hope you enjoyed today's stream. Have a good night, and hope you feel better. Oni says the same thing. Yeah, I think she heard you, Oni.
Zook.
Another non-toxic space alien. Yeah. Don't let your dreams just become dreams.
Oh God!
You're making me scream. All hail the Oni cat.
Oni cat.
Good night, non-toxic space alien. See you next time. I'm gonna make sure I raise somebody today. That's Twitter. That's the life. That's the life.
Watch as the mighty Gravewalker gets cut down like the cur he is.
Call me a cur?
You fucking cur. Thank you.
visions can help us. We need the ring.
After you're done with this mission, it should be the end.
You work tomorrow, right? No?
No.
Well, you want to continue to this tomorrow?
Yeah. Oh, God.
Oh, I thought he was going to keep slamming him. Oh, he is.
Yeah.
Excuse me?
Gollum? No way in hell.
Yeah, he was a huge part of the first.
There's no way. Yeah, there you go. Just curb stop. Oh, my God.
It says B. You press B and it should stun him. I think you gotta get a skill to be able to absorb those guys.
To mount them?
To absorb them. You can mount those Caragorns too. It's a skill you gotta unlock. There you go.
Darling, why would you say
that? I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
It's working for the spider.
The dark mistress watches over good watches over
Bright Master.
And the spider moves the strings. We share a common enemy with Sarah. But you can't always choose your allies. You don't want them. We should follow the shield.
Hey, do you stop being sure?
We share an enemy in Sauron, but she is not our ally. That wasn't just a troll. They're Holokai, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate
Earth. Yeah, as soon as Sean's done with his mission, it's going to be the end of the stream. So.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't. We could never hurt the Brown Lord. We must separate now, please.
That is yet to be seen.
Alright, go. I did this so you put some pep in your step.
What have you, Italian?
lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision.
To what end? The knowledge? To dominate? No, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
You will move up the ranks. You got to kill. You won't get noticed. Kill a pigskin. The bigger the target, the higher you rise.
The bigger the target.
Intro. She dies.
And it will pass before Sauron's defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand to kill this assassin. Perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved. She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamere we must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
Are we your friends and brothers?
For the Bright Lord.
No nasty assassin. Ebnef cash register. For I have to get nasty.
For I have to get nasty.
The assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes. We recognized his curved blade.
A Morgoth blade.
Yes. Stop, stop, stabbing all the Lord Chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way.
Lions everywhere.
They're just losing them. Like, ah! Oh, and he's got the spiders? He picked the wrong day to be on guard duty.
The ranger? Yeah, don't mind me.
You don't mind me. I'm solving a mystery.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, all the way up.
Oh, it's for
tactical delay, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Golem should know where the next target is.
Oh no, I wouldn't go.
Sorry, boys. I've got to fly. Oh, shit. Oh, no. That's going to come. Move on.
I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer. Of
course, of course. Your Uruk takes you to other less friendlies. Ranger, move that way.
I'm waiting on you. What do you mean?
We might as well. He's swinging on everybody else, and then I'm the one that he decides to fuck. Steal the soul? Can I?
I mean, I don't think anything will happen. Game over.
I want to find out.
Oh. He's invincible. He's invincible. That's how he survives. So.
Yeah.
He's out here and got life hacks.
Stay here. I can fight him on my own.
Ooh. Shoot the meat sack. On your right. Keep turning to the right.
What?
Keep going to the right. That's all. You can go back to what you were doing.
Suffering, bro.
trash. Hope it doesn't have those pearly ones.
Trash these bastards. I hope he doesn't. Sweetheart, darling, Rosh. I feel like that's what he was talking about.
It's for one of the assassin's fears. Ooh, flies.
Where are they at?
Oh,
they're above.
Oh, I thought he died. I thought I said he was defeated. Shows you everything that's around you, then. All the blue stuff you interact with. Everything's in slow motion.
I need one first.
Let's
hope his death is
changed.
No, no, you guys, that, well, read that. Similar to death instead of gaining it.
Yeah, so basically you can tell the one room to send a death threat and that'll increase their level so you can get more powerful equipment when you kill them.
Okay.
Quit, goddammit.